couple more players. The bomb spotted at 15 seconds. There is a long flank coming. That's going to be Cajun B on his way back through, trying to collect this old AK that was dropped, maybe an AUG, but it might only be the front line that's needed. Fur gets the kill. He'll start planting the bomb at 5 seconds as the spam comes through. They haven't quite found him yet. Fur needs a miracle, and he's got it started right now.
He 1v1.
He can. There's armor on Cajun B. He's about to swing out. Fur being as small as he can behind that.